In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful.
Assalamu alaikum. I took my shahada in 2010. So I'm practically the newest kid on the block around here. It's the best decision I ever made in my life. I was reading the Bible around Thanksgiving of 2010 over the phone with a friend, and read a couple of books of the Bible, and I started asking questions, and I started asking about different religions, and after that I asked about Islam, and then I started doing more search about other religions. I canceled most of them out, and I started researching about the history of the Quran. I googled it, you know, and then I was intrigued that the book was intact for 1400 years, and one thing led to another, and I kept on searching. But my turning point was when I found the history of the Kaaba. I was raised Catholic. I went to Catholic school for 8 years, and I was never told that the Kaaba was built by Prophet Abraham alayhi salam and Prophet Ishmael alayhi salam. And when I found that the Kaaba was built by them, I was really upset that I felt like I was lied to from the Catholic Church, why they kept this away from me. Before that, growing up in Catholic school, never ever believed in the original sin. That's something I didn't believe in, and question the statues. I just didn't understand that. On one hand they teach the Ten Commandments, on the other hand they have statues, so it just didn't make any sense. And when I read the Quran, I think I found a Quran Explorer, and I listened to the Quran in Arabic and English, and a week later I think I took my shahada in front of my computer, and then a month later I did it officially in the masjid. Hardest thing, I guess my family. My family is just, I've been called every name in the book, but it's okay, you know. I'm the happiest I've ever been, so it doesn't matter. Read. That's all they have to do, just read, or just not even read. Listen to the Quran online. I mean, it's all over the place. So since my first Ramadan was last year, it was empowerment. I never fasted in my life. And I didn't think I could do it. I was actually real scared that I was going to fail. So I started praying, asking Allah to help me, to guide me. And it was the easiest thing I've ever done, I think, after the first 3 days, of course. But what sums it up is empowerment, discipline, piety. I mean, there's so many words that I can't even describe.